Alice is turning heads with her spot-on readings after deciding to become a crystal ball gazer. One customer named Mizuho said she was shocked at how accurate the reading was. But she ran away without paying when it all started getting too spooky. Luckily, she paid later by putting a check in the mail, just as predicted. We asked some islanders... For your 7 o'clock e-news, this is Cristina Nava, signing off.